asmrtist, please feel free to go in my description and send me some of your art. I'd be so interested in looking at it. I love looking at other people's art. It's so crazy because, you know, when I talk to artists, you know, I start to realize that, like, us artists, we are so hard on ourselves for, like, no reason at all. Like, I can literally draw something and then have the person next to me draw the same exact thing, and I'm going to think that their art looks better than mine, and I think it's just because we drew it, you know, that our brain's like, ew, this is fucking ugly, when it's really not, because anybody else that looks at it is going to think it's amazing, especially when the person next to you can't draw. Going to take a